doing some bird watching. I'm heading down to Keyhaven, which is just down here, and I'll zoom in and show you where I mean. It's Hurst Castle on the coast there. That's where we're heading. Towards Hurst Castle, and that's the Isle of Wight. You can see I'm just having a look at. And then if you follow the coastline across, you're coming to one of the most famous areas of the Needles out in the Solent. See if I can get any closer. That's the closest you can get to the Needles bird life. So we're going to go into Keyhaven now and see if we can find some beautiful sea life, some birds. Come this way here and I'll zoom in. Hurst Castle is up there. So, let's see if we can get the coastline. And that's, could be, buildings over there. There we go. And then Keyhaven will be in this area here. That's what we're going to be moving into. There he is. Oh, he's coming towards us. He's feeding on something. Now that's a black-headed gull. He's very friendly. Out here. Let's just have a look out there. It's a swan. Mainly seagulls. What's over there? Let's see that swans. And seagulls. Yeah. think. Quite a lot of bird life down here. Salt marshes, a lot of seagulls, some mercy air, and there's a few birds on the far part of the marshes over there just hovering. It's just the last hour and a half or so of sunset, and just come out here to see whether we can find any unusual birds, waders, that kind of thing. We've got a nice flock of birds here, they look like they're more from the geese family. There's loads out there which we've homed in on. I'm just trying to see if there's any other unusual bird life. Looks like there's a small bird tucked in on the side there. Not sure what that is, but we're going to go and have a look at it. See whether we can get in on the action. Now that's an unusual bird. The wind just settled out. I'd like to get a close up of that. It looks like it's a wader. Just so windy. That is a lovely looking little bird. I'm going to try and get some nicer images if I can. It's a piper of sorts, just feeding on the flaps there.
That is heavy on it. Oh, lovely. Oh, lovely. It's coming to the light. Look at that. That's lovely. Look that one up. See its belly. Yeah, he's just gone stationary. I wonder if he'll turn around and he'll go away. He'll come back into the light maybe. There he is. How nice is that? He's feeding or something. He's got a long bill, like a piper. Very, very, very pretty. see he's sitting. He's come up a bit, that's lovely. Oh yes. Right, see they're coming to the lights. See if we find any other more interesting bird life. He's just coming up to the birds now. There we go, that's a lovely setting. Beautiful setting. Now let's get a close up of these. See what we've got here. That's what we've got. Like a goose of sorts. Those are feeding. Another bird. Interest. What is that? Beautiful. Feeding on the coastline. I'll keep you this one for a second. Birds seem to be coming to me. So I find interesting. Oh, that's superb. What a lovely looking bird that is. It's got a big orange beak. Again, for digging up ragworms and things of that nature. And that's, oh, that's lovely. Really pleased with that. Now what I'm going to do is zoom out a bit, see whether we can catch him in his setting. Oh, that's lovely. That is absolutely lovely. Absolutely gorgeous. The sun's hitting him nicely on the sunset. Now we'll zoom in and get a closer look at him. Come on. That's it, come to us. It's running quite fast. There's one back, another one back there. Different bird, I think. Yeah, different bird. Now let's go back up. Okay, that's lovely. That is absolutely gorgeous. Look at that bird flying. Look at that. What is that? I'm going to see if I can hang around there. Really pretty bird just flew through the sky there. What have we got here? There we go, he stays still for us. Oh. He's found something. Ragworm. Is he eating it? I think he is. He's happy. He's well happy. Yep, definitely found some food. Definitely found some food there.
Yes, nice sounds. Birds feeding out here. Let's see where they're, what they are. What's that? Nice. Pretty. Are they all the same species? I think they are. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, that's lovely. That is seriously nice. Oh, great pics. There's another one back door there. So, how about that? Is there a bird out there, or is that a... Is that a piece of wood? That's a piece of wood. That might be a bird. Very nice. Very nice. Alright, we'll work our way down now. Carry on. There's the sun setting in the distance over there. And we'll work our way down and see if there's any other bird life before we head back. I think a lot of the birds will probably be going to bed shortly. It's been nice though, really enjoyed it.